Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for a day. In old video we brought you the new OnePlus launcher version 15.6, which added the amazing new enlarged folder user interface and the new stack recent similar to the iOS launcher. That launcher version was working for lots of OnePlus or Oppo devices running on the OnePlus or the color OS 14 to 15 version. Surprisingly, that also worked for some realme devices also. But OnePlus yesterday released their new version 15.8 for OnePlus launcher, which brought some subtle UI changes, animations and more compatibility of launcher from OnePlus 12 to OnePlus 15. So in today's video, we installed this new launcher version and compared it with the old version 15.6. At the end, we mentioned for which devices this launcher will work with new features. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. If you are using any OnePlus launcher version or even the new version which I provided you all in our old video, that is 15.6. You just need to download and install the new version from the link given under the video description. Install it as a normal APK. It will ask you to update your launcher. Just tap yes. That's it. Your OnePlus launcher is updated to the new version 15.8. Let's check out the new changes of new updated launcher. New launcher has added some subtle UI and the animation changes for enlarged folder. Enlarged folder now got more glass-like effect as compared to the previous version. It got the new animation while enlarging or minimizing the folder. It also got this new crisscross like animation while expansion of applications present within enlarged folder. These all are very subtle changes, but if you check and compare this with the old 15.6, you will get the clear idea. You can check the old version enlarged folder didn't have much glass like effect. Even the animation while opening the application in the folder is old one. It didn't have the crisscross like new animation effect. Next, launcher also got the new search animation in the app drawer. This also very subtle change, but you will get the idea how it looks here. This launcher has same old flat and the stack recents type of app recents panel. You can change this setting under the launcher and under the manage app option. But one minor change has been done for the new update is OnePlus added this old style of clear all button for recent application. While old 15.6 has this circular clear all button. But in my opinion, old circular clear all button was classy as compared to this one. The last question arises on which devices this launcher will work. You can try this on any OnePlus devices from the OnePlus 12 to OnePlus 15. This will also work on any Oppo devices running from the color OS 14 to color OS 15. Even this will also work for some realme devices. For OnePlus 11R users, stack recent style was not working with the old 15.6, but now it's working well. But if you get any issue, then you can easily switch to older version. Just go to the apps there under the system app, search for the system launcher, tap 3-dot menu from the top right corner, and then tap uninstall updates. Your launcher version will get downgraded to the older version. This will solve all the issues. This is all about the new OnePlus launcher update. Hope you guys like our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for the notification of OnePlus update, custom ROMs and the mods for your OnePlus devices. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.